Martin Ford's play of Shao Kahn in Mortal Kombat 2, and I decided to use him as a base to draw that character. I referenced the OG video game art to help build in the sketch. Looks like we're getting somewhere, but now we need to add the helmet. I'm still using the reference, but I'm taking my own artistic approach. Now I ink over the sketch and get the final line work. Make sure you follow to see how I color this next.
You suck.